Hi, my name is Michelle, and this is my group. There's Angel, that's Victor, and that's Fernando, and Mitzi's doing the camera. And we're doing, and our artist is Mark Jenkins. He is a very creative artist. He does sculptures out of tape, which is very fascinating. As you can see, this is one of his works right there. That is tape, a hand. We are looking for what he did to contribute to the Society of Art, and we are looking at how did he change, evolve over time. Yes.
Hello. This is Mitzi.
Are you recording it?
Yeah. Look at her taping her hand.
Backwards,
sticky part out. This is how you do it. This is an amateur of Mark Jenkins' work. She's having complications because we usually need assistance. Let's make sure she doesn't tape her pinky 5 times.
That's the end of the tape.
Oh, we're done. This is the end product.
Day 2 of our project. We have discovered, or Angel discovered, why Mark Jenkins' work embodies street art. And he's going to say it now.
Well, he embodies his art as street art because he puts his tape sculptures in places where people can see him. And that's like similar to like graffiti artists. They put their pieces where people are going to see it. And that's how he compares his art with graffiti art. And it's like very similar. Because it's what he likes to do, and other people like to do graffiti, and that's what they do. Or like for the passion.
Victor, what are you doing?
I'm working on my to find a statement from Mark Jenkins.
Is his name Mark?
His name's Mark.
Mark
Jenkins.
Michelle, what are you doing?
I am basically finishing up an interview that someone had with Mark Jenkins about his life. And basically, Mark Jenkins is a wonderful artist. He doesn't really think about what he's doing. He just wants to give social impact, sort of say.
What about you, Fernando?
No, thank you. I mean, I'm like Richard. Yeah.
Angel, what are you doing? Do you find anything interesting? It's day 3 and we're in the art room. This is Victor. Victor figured out one statement about Mark Jenkins' philosophy and the connection between Mark Jenkins' artwork and Tolstoy's theory.
One statement that Mark Jenkins said about his work was that people tend to ask him if what he does is art and stuff. And all he says is that he just wants them to ask that question to himself. So that means he likes to let people view it however they want to take it. And then the connection between Mark Jenkins and the philosophy of Tolstoy is that people can connect to Mark Jenkins through his art. So like they have a relationship if they see his tape sculptures and stuff around the street.
This is Fernando, and he's making the handout. So he's going to speak a little about what it's going to include.
The handout is going to include where was he born, why does he do it, and who inspired him.
My name is Mitzi, and our artist's name is Mark Jenkins. He was born in Fairfax, Virginia, and he moved to Washington, D.C. It wasn't until his college life that he started inspiring to be an artist. In 2001, he went to an exhibit and found the work of Juan Muñoz. And he seen that he made installation sculptures. And he was inspired to make his own, so he created tape sculptures. And they can be found all over the world. He continues to make them now, and I guess, until the day he dies.
Hello! We made a tape sculpture. This is the wedge up towards the reverse area. This is one part of our piece, of our sculpture, what Mark Jenkins does. And right now we're finishing the process of taping off the sticky area. And then when we're finished, we're going to put clothes on it. It's going to be a whole body. I'm just going to tape it around your face here. You're recording?
Yeah.
Your fist in the booth. That's what I wanted to do.
You're just not doing it.
Oh, yeah, you're so right.
I'm right.
If this doesn't work, it will. Victor's making one of your boobs off. There you go.
Might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true.